Thank you. more room.
Thank you.
solving the right front thing. I'm gonna drive, man, I'll tell you what. Probably got better with the older right now. I've never seen the racetrack change this much. We watched Morton Brothers run, and there was a black streak in the corner right now. It was flipped itself, and it was black all the way through this corner. I thought we were making changes and think I'm gonna lose the track, and a lot of traction got in the track right here. And when you get the car itself on the right front, it just bottoms out in one turn. But, yeah, I'd say he had us, looking at me like he had us pretty well under control. But he had a flat tire, so I don't know how to play it, but he pretty well had us covered before he had that tire down. Well, you had a good ride now. You've been good in the last 3 weeks. Maybe you'll come out next week. We're going to let this deal around down here. We'll try to hop it up a little bit. Make it kind of interesting.
Yeah, I'll make it interesting. Maybe they've been here for a couple hundred dollars and don't do it next week, right?
I see what you're saying, man. Fine, fine. The next to do it. He thinks it on you. Go on down Raceway Park. Appreciate him coming out right with us.
That's okay.
Here.
Catch
your hair.
Whoa. You
enjoy the race, man. Don't forget, August 9th, United States.